Good morning, everyone. It's about 6:17 on the 3rd of January. I'm at Calvert Marina in Solomon's Island, getting ready to head out. Got a long day. Got to go about 65 nautical miles, and days are short. Had a little delay. I was hoping to leave by 5:30, but I woke up to no running lights, which meant a little preventative maintenance had to be undertaken, and was successful. So now I think we're ready to go. Let's see how the day ends.
Just outside the harbor, all the ships asleep. Maybe one cool watchman walks a lonely beat, and way out on the water, a ship is under sail, leaving wavy starlight and a dreamer in her trail. I wave bye bye, I pray Godspeed. I wish you lovely weather, more luck than you'll need. You'll only sail in circles, so there's no need to cry. Oh, I again one day, and then I'll wave bye-bye. The sailing ship reminds me.
Okay, so as you can see, it's a very dark and bleak day on the Chesapeake Bay. We've got some wind, and cruising along at about 6.5 knots, maybe even faster now. Let's see. Got a long way to go to make it to the Deltaville area. And I suspect I'm going to get a lot more wet before the end of the day. Air temps in the low 40s, but so far it's okay. Sitting behind the Dodger under the Bimini.
Than you need. We only sail in circles, so there's no need to cry. Yes, I'll see you again one day, and then I'll wait. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Hi, everyone. I'm here at Regent Point Marina in Topping, Virginia. It's Sunday, 4 January 2015. I am literally wearing shorts. Look at that. Temperature is about 60, maybe 65 degrees. Supposed to get all the way up to 70 today. Crazy southwest wind blowing. It's supposed to pick up. It's already blowing about 20. It's supposed to pick up during the day up to 35 with gusts over 40. So we're tied down pretty well here at the T-head on A dock at Regent Point Marina. So we're going to hunker down here today and then head south again tomorrow, God willing, probably to Portsmouth Tidewater Yacht Marina. I'll make a final decision later today when I check the weather forecast.